Hello? Hello?
Max, where the heck are you, man?
PJ?
You should have been here an hour ago.
What? What are you... Hold on. Oh, no.
Maxie, wait up!
You forgot your lunch. Have a good day.
They've been laughing since I can remember, but they're not gonna laugh anymore. No more Maxie the Geek, no more Goof of the Week like before.
No more algebra tests till September.
No more looking at losers like him.
No more having to cheat.
No more mystery me.
No more gym,
no more gym,
no more gym,
no more gym.
Gotta move to the mall.
Gotta live in the pool.
Gonna talk to Roxanne and not feel like a fool.
Finding the right thing to say.
But things will be going my way after today.
She looked right through me, and who could blame her? I need a new me, plus some positive proof that I'm not just a goof.
Sit on my butt.
I've got less than an hour, and when this is ended, I'll either be famous
or you'll be suspended.
That this was the day after today.
Open up your eyes, take a look at me. Get the picture fixed in your memory. I'm driven by the rhythm like the beat of a heart.